Welcome to our channel. This Casio F91W that I'm wearing is special. It also functions as an NFC tag. If I put it close to a smartphone with NFC feature, it will work like this. How is it done? There are many types of NFC tags on the market, and here are three of them that I've bought. The first one has a large capacity, but the size is also too large, 30 by 15 millimeters. This second one has a round shape with a diameter of 25 millimeters and is also too large. And the third one is 10 by 20 millimeters in size, small enough, with a capacity of 137 bytes. We will use this one in this video. For the first attempt, I attach the NFC tag to the plastic plate under the LCD. I open the module, remove the battery bracket, remove the LCD like this, then attach the NFC tag. After that, the LCD is reassembled. The module is assembled again and put the back cover. Now let me test, and it failed. NFC is not detected by the smartphone, could be because of the distance covered by the LCD panel and the effect of the battery bracket that blocked the electromagnetic waves from the cell phone's NFC antenna. Next, for the second attempt, the NFC tag is attached to the inner wall of the watch case, but because of the size, there is a slight compromise. This tag must be bent, and because of that, let's be careful. Slowly bend the antenna part, which looks like lines, and avoid deforming the microchip part. Also, make sure it is not visible from the front side. Then we reassemble the watch. We first push the pusher pin out, then attach the module to the case. Now let's test it before closing the back plate. And it works. The NFC tag is detected by the smartphone. Now we close the back plate. To program or write data into this NFC, I use the NFC Tools apps on Android. Now we try to read. Here shows the size of 137 bytes, and that's the size of data that we can write to this tag. Next, we try to input or write data to the NFC tag. Here are lots of choices, and for now we try to make a contact card. It's sort of a digital business card. Now with 132 bytes, we are ready to write to the tag. Done and success. Now let's test what will happen if we move it close to the NFC of the smartphone. Yes, a message shown to save contacts, and the data is from our digital business card in the tag. This is just one of the many NFC tag applications. There are many more that we can try. Cool, right? That's all for now. If you like this video, please click like and subscribe. Have fun, stay safe. I'll see you again in the next video. Bye.